I read somewhere just the other day that we need to take a Sabbath of meditation. Doesn't that sound beautiful? And I can hear some young man say, no, no, there's no time for that. People are dying. People are going to hell every day. We've got to keep going, my boy. And I'm calling you that because I'm probably old enough to be your grandfather. I'm telling you, I've been preaching the gospel now not far off 50 years. You will not finish your race if you do not wait on the Lord and you do not rest.